Hey. I pity you.
should have stayed at home.